Welcome back to Angie's Creative Studio. I'm Angie. Today we are going to continue to. This is a happy Tuesday drawing with Angie. My second Tuesday drawing with Angie Tuesday in this series. I don't know. I'm just trying to find stuff to do. I am using a page out of the Sweet Trees Advanced Coloring by Ben Benden. I bought this book at Dollar General a couple weeks ago. And they've got a bunch of little swings, if you know what I mean. But anyways, and I'm using my Brock Pino and my Faber Castell Classic pencils on this. So far, I've just used the Brock Pino. And today, I'm going to work on my cherries. And with that reason, we're going to get busy. So, what's everybody been up to this week so far? How's everybody doing? How's it? Is the heat getting a little bit real for y'all? And I'm going in with a 316. We don't like to take it so often. And what I did, I just tore the page out because I didn't want to ruin the rest of my pages. So sometimes I get to talking or thinking about other stuff and get really pushed down, and then I burnish the other pages and then record up a wellness view. I am trying to save you some headaches. Thank you. I'm going in with the number 321. Oh, this is 7 cash out. I'm sorry, I was using several cash out. Sorry. It's fine, you just get a hat.
Choices here.
I didn't notice that it was even spring. It's just like 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm not going to do this. Nobody's dead. And let's help me get something done. Now I have somebody coming in interrupting me and just being the all playing in the back frame. Yes, too. Now you don't get it. Mama is Mama's video. I have got Crayola and Prism Color on my desk, on my table, and I'm going to go into the Prism Red, PC-924, and redo this. And this glove is supposed to help keep oils off my paper and keeps from spreading it. We'll see. That's my mom's asking. That's my main, my biggest thing. I'm sorry I'm quiet today, but I'm just, I'm really not talking to you tonight, this morning. And like I said, it's 2:30 in the morning, and I'm just kind of in my la-la land. Can't even sleep. I can't go to sleep. This is the one of those nights. And I hate having nights like this. So, what do? I get up, come out here, and start drawing. I'm thinking this will relax me. Please relax my brain, maybe. Okay. I am going in with and this is the good 116, and I'm going to do the stems and the cherries. Now I'm going in with the and 114 and the root kernel, and I'm just going in. Okay, now I'm going to do the straw, and I'm going to do the two shades of blue that I used for this. Okay. What's that? Now I'm going to do these stars, these, just the open ones. And then we'll go back and do these. And I'm going with 90 of the brick seeds. Okay, I am going to use the Faber Castell 304 for going over these because I just think that it's a little bit of a lot. Excuse me. Okay, now I'm going to do these circles, and I'm going to do the circles in the blue, the pinks, the reds, the greens, all of them. And that's why I never put the pictures back into the case. We'll say. That way I knew which ones I've used. And I use this color down here to do some of my dark highlights. And I will link the video to the beginning of this at the end of this. Now I'm going in with my 107, and I'm going to soften it. Now my next one, I'm going to do this one, and I'm going to start out with the 107. Back in with the number 120 to go over it. I'm not planning on adding any more comb to any of this. I mean, I'm going to finish coloring it, but I'm not adding more different color pencils, is what I'm trying to say. I'm going to use what I have used on this project. Right. I'm going in with the crimson red and the crimson cone that I used for the cherries. And, okay, this may not make a lick of sense to anybody, but I think I'm going to use this pink over that blue. And this is how you get different colors that you don't have in your. I mean, it's just like paint. This is 11. Now I'm just going to go in with the paint on this. Now I'm going in with this cream color, number 90. Okay, I'm going in with the very pretty on 31. I'm having trouble because it's not everything that I own. What are you doing? Oh, you must be playing with that. Yeah, I didn't think so. My shoes along, Daisy. gonna take this olive green, or kind of olive green, 116. Give me this one back. Some of them I'm doing double holes, some of them I'm not, it depends on how I want to do it. I'm gonna finish these stompers and I'm just gonna grab pieces as I go. I'm not going to say what I grab. I mean, I've used all of them, so y'all know what I'm doing. Just enjoy the music and sit back and relax.